The evolutionists, the strict evolutionists, tend to look askance at the metaphor over in human space, especially what appears to be obvious metaphor, like, you know, a creator God. But what they don't understand or acknowledge is that inside of science, we actually have the very same thing. So we have these patches of knowledge. There are things that we understand very well. You know, the hymenopterans that have the weird genetic system, that we get. The termites, we don't really get. So you've got this, you know, imagine a big picture that is all of biological reality, and we've got parts of it that are painted and parts of it that are barely sketched in. Well, what do we put in those places? We put metaphors. We have things we say that allow us to skip from this zone that we understand to that zone that we understand. And the longer the scientific process goes on, when it works, the more gets filled in. But the point is, we have to at least be honest that metaphor is not the problem, because we scientists, no matter how rigorous we're trying to be, are using it all the time anyway, right? It is so early in the study of biology. We know such a small fraction of what there is to be known biologically, that it's mostly metaphor at this point, which doesn't mean it's wrong. It just means it's very approximate.